大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们一起学习第六课，约时间。六 means number six， 课 means lesson。第六课 lesson six， 约 make an appointment， 时间 time， 约时间。第六课约时间。Here is a dialogue, 对话。李友给常老师打电话。李友 is a person's name. 给 means to give. 常老师，常 is a surname. So we put a surname in front of 老师。老师 means teacher. For example, my surname is Cheng, so you can call me 程老师。打 means play with your hand. 电 means electric， 电话 means telephone， 打电话 make a phone call。 李友给常老师打电话。 A， 喂，喂 means hello on the phone。 B， 喂，请问常老师在吗？请 means please， 喂 means to ask， 请问 may I ask please， 常老师在吗？在 means to be present。So, may I ask, is Mr. or Miss Chang here? A, 我就是, so it's me. 您是哪位? 您 is the polite way for 你. 哪 means which. 位 is a matter word. It is for people. So, who are you? 您是哪位? B, 老师您好,我是李友。So, hello teacher, I am 李友。A, 李友有事儿吗？是 means matter, affair, or something. So, 李友 something wrong, 有事吗？ B, 老师，今天下午您有时间吗？我想问您几个问题。老师 teacher, 今天 today, 下午 afternoon,今天下午 this afternoon， 您 it means you， 有 to have， 时间 time， do you have time this afternoon， 我 means me， 想 means want， 问 means to ask， 问题 question， 几个问题， if 几 in a sentence it means how many， but here is a statementnot a question, it means several. So I want to ask you several questions. A, 对不起，今天下午我要开会。对不起， I'm sorry. 今天下午 this afternoon, 我 means me. 要 here means will or be going to. 开会 have a meeting. So I'm sorry, this afternoon, I will have a meeting. B,明天呢? What about tomorrow? A, 明天上午我有两节课。明天上午 tomorrow morning, 我 means me, 有 to have, 两节课 two lessons, 课 means lesson, 节 is a matter word for lesson. 下午三点要给二年级考试。下午 afternoon, 三点3 o'clock, so 3 p.m. 给 to give 二年级 grade 8 or grade 2 考试 test or exam. So I will give grade 2 students a test at 3 p.m. B, 您什么时候有空？什么 means what? 时候 time. 什么时候 together means when.有 to have, 空 free time. So when do you have free time? A, 明天四点以后才有空。明天 tomorrow, 四点 4 o'clock, 以后 after, 才 until, 有空 free time. So I do not have free time until after 4 p.m, until after 4 o'clock tomorrow. B,要是您方便，四点半我到您的办公室去，行吗？ 要是 means if， 您 you 方便 convenient， 四点半，4:30， 我 me 到 to come to arrive， 办公室 office， 您的办公室 your office， 去 means to go， 行吗 ？Is it okay？ So if you are convenient， I will go to your office at 4:30。Is it okay？A 四点半没问题，我在办公室等你。4:30 没问题 ，no problem。我在办公室，在办公室 ，in the office， 等 ，to wait。So I'm waiting for you in my office。谢谢您 ，thank you。A 别客气 ，it equals 不客气 ，means you are welcome。别 means do not。客气 means polite。A， 喂，请问王鹏在吗 ？So hello， may I ask， is 王鹏 here？ B， 我就是，你是李友吧 ？So I am， so are you 李友 ？A， 王鹏，我下个星期要考中文，你帮我准备一下。跟我练习说中文好吗？下个星期，星期 means week， 下个星期 next week， 要 means be going to or will， 考 to have a test， 中文 Chinese language， so I will have a Chinese test next week。 你帮我，帮 means to help， 准备 prepare 一下 a bit。跟我 ，game means with， 练习 to practice， 说 to speak， 中文 Chinese， 你帮我准备一下 ，you help me to prepare a bit， 跟我练习说中文 ，practice speaking Chinese with me， 好吗 ？Is it okay？B 好啊 ，is okay， 但是你得请我喝咖啡。但是 ，but， 得 means have to， 请我 invite me 喝 to drink 咖啡 coffee， it's okay， but you have to invite me for coffee。 A 喝咖啡没问题 ，so no problem。 那我什么时候跟你见面？那 means that in that condition， 我 me 什么时候 when 跟 with。你 you 见面 to meet， so in that condition， when can I meet you？ 你今天晚上有空吗？今天 today 晚上 night， 今天晚上 tonight 有空吗 ？So do you have free time tonight？ B， 今天晚上白英爱请我吃饭，今天晚上 tonight。白英爱 is a person's name， 吃饭 to eat， so tonight 白英爱 will invite me for dinner。 A 是吗？ Is it？ 白英爱请你吃饭， so 白英爱 invite you for dinner。 B 对， correct。 我回来以后给你打电话，回来 come back， 以后 after， so after I come back给你打电话 ，I will call you。A 好 ，OK， 我等你的电话。等 means to wait。I'm waiting for your call。我等你的电话。OK， here are some phrase。I only read Chinese， so you can see the English by yourself。我只读中文。法文，法文。日文，日文，德文，德文，韩文，韩文，俄文，俄文，西班牙文，西班牙文，意大利文，意大利文。葡萄牙文，葡萄牙文。 希腊文，希腊文，拉丁文，拉丁文。Okay, these are all what we want to learn today. Hope it can help you. Hope you like it. If you like it, do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. 谢谢大家。Thank you. 再见。Bye.